Yana Tarasenko is wife of the Vladimir Andreyev Tarasenko, who is Russian professional ice hockey right-winger currently serving as an alternate captain for the St. Louis Blues of the National Hockey League. Vladimir Tarasenko's wife Yana is about 3 years elder than him. Vladimir Tarasenko got married to Yana in 2015. In their wedding, they had a huge celebration with their family and friends. Yana was previously married and has an 8-year-old son, Mark. She was the entrepreneur in Russian wedding makeup company.